you doing?
Scotland was bloody marvellous. Oh, I had a great time. We were just so well looked after. Instead of having like a backstage area, we went to someone's house and they put on like a massive dinner party for us. It was amazing.
We just fight to apologize. We break up and then change our minds, but it's alright.
We are somewhere between Midland, Scotland.
We're in Newcastle.
In Newcastle. In fact, the airport. Yeah. And we've got a slow puncher, so we are changing a tire like real men. I found the puncher. It's like it was attacked by a Komodo dragon. Yeah, this is an old type. Oh, but yeah, just getting the new one on, and then we'll get back on the road, and then we'll get down to New York.
Shed your thick skin, throw it in the bin, show me who you really are. I'll do the same to hell with the games right on my bone. Just open up. We make it so hard when it's so simple underneath. If we just stroll up, the ground is right beneath the feet. It's taken so long. No, it's been left for
we are in York. We're in someone's house. The gig is downstairs, in kind of right next to the kitchen. It's going to be very strange. It's going to be very intense.
We're Tony and Nikki for the girl. We live just outside of York and we hold house concerts. And lucky enough to have Newton play here tonight as one of his pop-up gigs.
We're seeing Newton Faulkner!
Yeah, it's a really big day for York house concerts. They generally have up-and-coming musicians, acoustic type musicians, but today is a really big day for them. They haven't been able to talk about it, and that's not to say they haven't been as excited as anything, but Newton Faulkner, the biggest musician we've ever had come here, and he's amazing, just tuning up, he's amazing. Can't wait.
I'm Verity, and we've just been seeing Newton Faulkner at House Concerts York.
It's fairly awesome.
It was
really
fantastic.
It was
the first time I've seen Newton Faulkner, and I've wanted to see him for years, and just took my breath away. It was fantastic.
Saying it's so surreal having him in here in the middle of nowhere, literally. It's not even a street light.
I think
out
it
here.
Is the smallest gig that he's done, which is pretty awesome.
It was really surreal.
But it was really nice because he was so close, and everything seemed so personal.
Coming here tonight and it's not being a letdown. I mean, it's fantastic and such a good vibe and inside, and it's brilliant. Love it.